In this video, I am discussing fourth standard mathematics, chapter 11, measurement length, exercise 11.5. Before going to exercise, see some basic concepts. Know this: 1/4 meter is equal to 25 centimeter. 1/2 meter is equal to 50 centimeter. 3/4 meter is equal to 75 centimeter. 1/1 meter means 100 centimeter. We saw in different videos about this. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Using proper fundamental unit. Okay. 1 kilometer, 1 kilometer is equal to 1,000 meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1,000 kilometer. Know this: 1 kilometer is equal to 1,000 meter. 1/4 kilometer is equal to 250 meter. 1/2 kilometer, 500 meter. 3/4 kilometer, 750 meter. Yes. To estimate the measurement of length, in our daily life, we estimate different distances, different situations. Like this exercise. Exercise 11.5. First one, fill up the blank with estimated distance from your house or place to the post office. To your house, here our house is 2 kilometer away from post office. 2 kilometer. To the government hospital, 5 kilometer is away. 5 kilometer away from our house to government hospital. To Bangalore, this is 67 kilometer away from our house to Bangalore, or 67 kilometer away. Except traffic and other situations. Fourth one, estimate the distance between the places or length of using suitable unit given in the tabular column. Serial number, object or place, centimeter, in meter, in kilometer. First one, length of a pencil, this is 15 centimeter. In meter, this length is 0.15 meter. We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, and 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1000 meter. 0.15 meter means 0.00015 meter. Zero this kilometer. Height of the wall of your classroom. Height of the wall of your classroom is our classroom height is 100 centimeter. This is 100 centimeter means 1000 centimeter, 1000 centimeter, 10 meter. Okay, height of the wall is 10 meter. In kilometer, this is 0.0001 kilometer. Length of one side of your mathematics textbook, this is 24 centimeter, 0.24 meter. 0.00024 km. Distance from your village town to the next village town. Two lakh centimeter. This become in meter. This is 2000 meter. In kilometer, 2 kilometer. 2 kilometer. Just two. Okay. 2 kilometer. Already they mentioned the unit in kilometer. Just two. Distance between your classroom and the school kitchen. Classroom to school kitchen distance is 2000 centimeter. This become 20 meter. In kilometer, this is 0.0020 kilometer. This much for in this video. Thank you for watching.